some breaking news right now. Highway 285 closed in both directions at County Road 43A after a deadly crash. Witnesses say one vehicle was driving recklessly before colliding head-on with a second car. Sky Fox over the scene just a short time ago. Both people inside the car that was driving recklessly are dead. Two